Now we have to start exercise number 1.1 in NCERT book. There is exercise 1.1 in page number 7. Okay. In this question, first question will be given. Use Euclid division algorithm to find the HCF of 135 and 225. अपन को क्या find करना है? We have to find the HCF of 135 and 225 by using this Euclid division algorithm. ठीक है? We know that हम जानते हैं कि क्या जानते हैं हम? अपन we already have to solve, we already solved the Euclid division lemma. In this lemma, we have to solve the one example, so we have to follow that steps. और अपन ने already Euclid division algorithm में solve किया है. उसमें अपने जो एग्जांपल लिया था वही सेम अपन क्या करेंगे, स्टेप्स फॉलो करेंगे. ठीक है, लेट्स स्टार्ट. वी नो दैट हम जानते हैं कि 135 लेस देन है किससे, 225 से, है ना. 135 इज लेस देन 225. अप्लाई द डिवीजन लेमा टू 225 एंड 135, वी गेट, अपन को क्या मिलता है. अपन अप्लाई करते हैं, वी नो दैट हम जानते हैं कि वी हैव टू पुट द बिगर वैल्यू इन इनसाइड एंड द स्मॉलर वैल्यू आउटसाइड. नाउ वी हैव टू डिवाइड. ओके, 135 135, we have to subtract from 225 to 135, the result is 90. Okay, now we have to write 225 in this form by Euclid division lemma. It is a Euclid division lemma. A is equals to BQ plus R. Here B is 225 is B1, sorry, here 225 is A, 135 is B, 1 is quotient or 90 is a remainder. Okay, so then we have to put 225 is here, 225, next is B, B is 135 into our quotient is 1 plus remainder is 90. Okay, now let's further first 90. We have to put this divisor into their dividend 135. Now then we have to divide, na? Okay, 91 the 90 we have to subtract from 135, subtract from 90, we have to, the result is 5 35 9 4. Okay, now again we have to write up until 135 ko kaise likh sakte hain, we have to again process 135 is equals to 90 into 1 is quotient and the remainder, here the remainder is 45. Now let's proceed again, 45. Now 90, where we have to write this 90, 45 to the 90. Now we take a, now we have to get a remainder is a 0, na? Then we have to stop, na? Now we have to write 90 is equals to 45 and the quotient is 2 and the remainder is 0. Now we have to find the HCF. We have to find the HCF. तो HCF find करने के लिए मैंने क्या बताया था? जो भी इस पूरी process का last divisor होगा, that is 45. जो भी इस process का last divisor होगा और इस process का जो last divisor होगा, वो अपना क्या होगा? HCF होगा. Then the HCF of, then the HCF of 135 and 225 is, इसका HCF क्या होगा, 135 into 25 is 45. ये अपना क्या आ गया, आंसर आ गया. ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव टू नोट इट डाउन ऑल द इंट्रोडक्शन थ्योरी यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा एंड दिस सम इन योर कॉपी. यू हैव टू नोट इट डाउन इन योर कॉपी और इंट्रोडक्शन लेमा एंड दिस सम ऑल्सो. नाउ देयर इज अ होमवर्क फॉर यू. Page number 7. In page number 7, question number first, case second part and the third part. You have 196 and 38200 and 867 and 255. These two sums are homework for you. Okay, you have to solve in your copy. You have to make only one register, thick register. You have to make only one register. In that register, you have to write all the theory, all the conceptual questions also. So you have to solve these questions in your copy. Okay, thank you.